Greetings, dear friends. So this here is not even a summer storm. It is something that began at approximately 9 and now is 11. I record this with my 4 cameras and I'll post this on YouTube, not as a teaser because there is nothing to tease, but I cannot remember when I see something like that. It's flashing all the time, color is green, red clouds and no sound. Last 2 hours flashing around. Is this normal natural phenomena? I don't know. And I can't remember when I see 2 hours of flashing with maybe 3 or 4 bangs. So on this side, clouds are red, on the north side is green and white. Not my smartest move. I recorded my all 4 cameras. If they burn, they burn all. I don't care. Interesting, huh? Or maybe it's normal. Maybe I'm in paranoia. Is this a blue bin? I don't know. Is this a weather anomalies? I don't know. Neither do. Don't have a clue. One thing I know, that flashing 2 hours and maybe a few drops of rain, and I know, 3 times I heard a real thunder strike. Nothing, this is something. Wrap it up with that camera. Send a flying goodbye. Love you all. Peace on earth. Really love. Bye.